What is up, guys? Good morning, Jakeys. So if you're wondering, I'm in Mokokchung right now. I came here to attend a show. I mean, like, I'm gonna be performing here tonight, like this evening, 4 p.m. at Urban Cafe. And we just woke up like about like 15 minutes back, and we reached yesterday evening, I think around 4:30 p.m. But we were really exhausted, we were really tired, and we had some meetings and all this. So like, I wasn't planning to vlog, but I thought, you know, why not show you guys around like my stay here in Mokokchung, what we have been up to. So I decided to vlog. We are in our hotel room right now. We are in like Marvel's guest house. So let me show you guys a little bit around like our room. This is the view from the back door. That's probably like the back of Mokokchung town, because the town is at the front side, not this side. And this is our room. It's quite messy. We just woke up like 15 or 20 minutes back. Alright, so today, if you're wondering, Kupto is not with me because he has some work. Maybe he might come up later. He's in Koima right now, he might come later. So we only have two beds, and I have my friend Yipen with me.
Hello.
So we only have two beds. So if Kupto come along, thank God we have this extra bed right here. So this is for Kupto. Alright, so we're back at the hotel, and we lost our way, and then we had to video call our friend from Mokokchung, and he had to lead us through the video. That was a funny incident. Anyway, we're back. So this is the band for tonight's show. Once you get inside with a ticket, you get this, so you gotta wear this in your hand. Right now I have this 5 pieces with me, and oh my god, my body looked great. Oh really? I didn't expect my body to be this good. Anyway, I have these 5 bands with me right here. Actually, yesterday evening when I was in my room, like 4 to 5 people came to get a picture with me. You know, they were like ringing the bell. When I opened up, they were like, bro, can you please take a picture? So this band, like today, whoever comes before the show, the organizer, they gave me these 5 bands to, you know, distribute it to them just for free. Like if they come along to take pictures, like I'm gonna hand them over this 5 bands, and let's see if they're lucky enough. Like, I don't know if people will turn up today, but if they do, this is for you guys. I don't know, I'm so sorry, but I'm so obsessed with myself. You know why? The reason why I'm so obsessed with myself today is because there are so many mirrors in this very room. So everywhere I walk around, I only see myself. I'm like super obsessed. Like, there's one mirror here, there's another mirror right here, and if we come over here, we have another mirror right here. Oh wow, look at those six pack. Oh my god, look at those muscles. Look at those. Damn, maybe you're a strong guy. You're a strong guy. Oh look, here we go again. Oh my god, look at that. Alright, so this is the back view. Look at this. It's nice to chill out here, like early in the morning, maybe. Yep. Really love this wall print. This is like a sitting room. They say this is the smoking zone. If we want to smoke, we can smoke here. That is our room, and this is the smoking zone. And oh yes, this is Zoom Zing. Oh wait, by the way, I still have this shoe. This shoe is still surviving. Look at this. Do you notice anything like new, different here? Look, I replaced this laces, and I think they look pretty good with this. Let me know what you think. And if anybody want to offer me more shoe, you're welcome to. Just kidding. By the way, I got like once when I was going live on Instagram, there was a page. They were like, hey JP, we want to give you a shoe, so pick any. And then I went to the page, and then I was like, I want this shoe, but they didn't. Yeah, they were like, we don't have sizes available. And then I tried poking them by saying like, I don't want this for free. If like, I'm willing to pay for this. And then they were like, we have that in stock, like we can deliver that in 8 to 9 days. That was like fucking ridiculous. It was like, I mean, they were just trying to get attention maybe when I was going live. But anyway, they said they'll send me over a shoe, but like, it's been a month, I haven't received any. Alright, so right now we are going to the cafe to do some, no, you know, to do a sound check and rehearse. So who wins get 50 rupees? Yes.
Alright, so guys, it's almost time. It's already 4:41 right here. Excuse my screen, but the show begins at 4:30. So, the time has finally arrived, and I'm quite nervous about this, but anyway, hoping for the best. Let's go!
Love you too!
Yeah, so we reached from Mokokchung
to Kohima last night late, and we stayed in this hotel which cost us 1.5k. And comparing this to the Mokokchung which we stayed, that is also the same price, 1.5k, but this hotel sucks. Why? Because even there's no water in the tap. Flowers, I don't know what is this for, but anyway, there were no other hotels available, we got late, so that's it.
Yeah. And there we are. The
guy with
her name is
Mom. Bye. What the hell? You sucks.